Welcome back to another video, and today I'm back here, part 5 of Shadow of the Colossus, or Colossus, whatever the flip you like to call it. And yeah, let's do this. Come on, horsey. It's closer. This way.
Abro.
Can't use that way. Don't stop. Alright, so now we gotta kill like a hawk looking thing. At least what I think we gotta do. It's headed by a misty lake. Which I think is what we're approaching. And what is that over there? Oh yeah, here we go, now we're talking. Here, let's hop off this for a second. There's some birds over there, which is where I'm guessing we need to go. Oh my gosh, look at this view we got, boys.
Abro.
Okay, so where would be the best place to go? It says we gotta go that way, so. Come on, Iro. Or, I never say your name. Keep going this way, you might make it there. Come on, Orson. We've actually got to go all the way around. Okay, so let's use this again. This way still? Okay, we still got a long way to go. This may actually be a pretty cool fight, not gonna lie. But we'll see. We'll see. What is this? This is what someone misty like, then it's not very misty. Oh yeah, we are in its area right now, dude. guys, give me just a second. Do. Then go down here. I swear I'm gonna get here. Okay, so I'm in. Where do I go? Oh, right here. Oh, this is easy. Just jump all the way up here real quick. Oh, here we go. This is the moment. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That is nowhere what I thought it was. Oh my god. What if it's the best reason? I think I'm supposed to get closer to it somehow. Oh gosh, we are falling. Let's see this up there, we gotta get close. Is there something over here? I think there is. Yep, there is. Get up here. Let's see what we got here, real quick. Okay. Well. So, I just been recording for a bit, but and then decided to tell me to use the bow and arrow to get its attention. So, let's do it. Oh, let's see where this battle goes. Oh my gosh. Oh, I did it, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this is the most craziest fight I've ever seen in my life, dude. Just climb. Ah! My goodness, this is crazy. No! So they're really just gonna land right there. Yeah. It is most likely. Here, boys, give me just a second. Okay, what I should do is scan it first. Okay, I don't know. So now we gotta try and hit this thing. Oh god, it's after me. Here we go. Oh crap. Oh no, this is not good. About to dive down, isn't he? Yep, here we go again. Wait, what? Oh, I see, it's on its wing. Hey, chill. That works. Ah, this is gonna be hard. Come on, hurry. Yes. We got it. Ah, Jesus Christ. Yes. There we go. We got it. Yes. Oh, crap. This is going to be so bad. Oh, my gosh. Ah! Let me go for a second. Okay, that's a bad idea to let go at that time. Oh crap, my thing. Stop! Stop! Oh my gosh! Please. Chill out! My gosh, this is the most crazy battle! Oh my gosh, that thing. This is the hard part, holding on. This is the stupid, like, grab timer thing or whatever. Oh my gosh, dude. This is gonna be one tough battle. You will do this though. It's the last thing I do. Is he on me? Oh yes, he is. I hit him somehow. Oh, here he comes. He's about to come to me. He's about to dive down. He's about to bow down. He's about to bow down. Bow. No. No. That's a bad idea. This time we got this. We have... Hold on. For dear life! Come on, go downwards! Oh my gosh, dude. Come on, man, it keeps checking me back. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be a long fight, boys. My goodness. Oh no, my thing. No, gosh darn it, if my stupid timer. If I did not have a timer for holding on to something, then that'd be great. Be fantastic. But no. Hold on, guys, give me just a second. I think I just now started recording and I hate this. Okay, so what I've pretty much done is I've gotten one of his rings. So now he's gotta get the other. And as you can tell, I recently fell off. There we go, guys, that's enough. Let's head the exact direction I want to. The wrong wing I need to be on, sir. Let's go. Are you serious? This man just doesn't stay still. With this oil. This is probably like the hardest thing I've got. Possibly. Okay, so I need to get on his right wing. I missed him! Sir! Okay, I think this is why they want you on the middle one. There we go. Not the right wing though. This is bad. I'm not on the right wing. Just quickly charge. I am on the bird. Okay, we can do this. Final. Ah! Sir, I need you not to move as much. Please, have mercy. Ugh. I've seen it regain health some. Wait, what? Just keep flying straight. Oh my gosh, I hate this so much. With a passion. Give me just another second. Okay, now I gotta try him with the bow again. Come on. He's going around. Going up, I think. What the heck are these beams? There we go. Got attention now. Hopefully, I pray, we get on the right wing. Okay, here it comes. It's not gonna be the right wing. Well, maybe. Maybe, I don't know. Okay, no, this is not the right way. Wait, is there another one? Wait, is there one on his tail? I think there is. I think I see it. That might be the last thing. Yeah, there is. There 100% is. I was right. Die. Die. See, this is a lot easier now. Yes. Finally, thank goodness, I got him, and then I just go falling off again. Riding the wind is my trophy I just got. Oh, that's sad, just go and get to the water. We did it! Oh, he landed all the way over there, so I see a spike. Run. Run for your lives. Run. Run. The spikes. Not the spikes. Nope. Oh my gosh, dude. What? There's five of them around me. Okay, so apparently the next one is located underneath this temple, is what I'm understanding. Hold on, which makes me wonder. Okay, no, it's not this temple, but it's somewhere down there. But yeah. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys did enjoy today's video. If you did enjoy today's video, then make sure you guys smash that like button, obviously, and subscribe. And make sure you guys hit the bell, kiss and bell, so you don't miss out on any videos, and comment down below. We will see part 5 of Shadow of the Colossus, and I'm glad to bring it to you. But anyways, guys, if you guys did enjoy today's video, thank you so much for watching. And yeah, see you guys on the next one. Peace out.